Well, I'm from the northern part of Germany. My parents, they sailed, and they took me on a boat when I was very young.
And what took you to skiff sailing?
I sailed the laser before, and I always saw some 49er sailing going around, and looked very, very awesome, and I just wanted to try it out, and really happy that I can sail the 49er now.
And what did you bring, what sort of skills did you take from the laser that you applied to sailing the 49er?
A lot of tactical stuff. In the laser you have very competitive and packed fleet, and it's good to have knowledge about that one. But I had to learn a lot about coordination and sailing with apparent wind.
What's the best thing about sailing a skiff?
I think if you do a very nice gybe and waves, it feels like a good trick, and the boat is just planing all the way through.